I see things through her eyes sometimes. Like then, grabbing for that elephant. What she sees, it's not what I see. And of course, that's good. That's what you want, for her to grow up to be her. But if she were not to speak to me, if we couldn't be in the same room, me and her, your own daughter, for all that was between us to be anger and betrayal and rage and blame, I mean, he's never seen her.
Thank you.